bad mother. Young Kales, that's a bad mother. Detroit, y'all some bad mother. Cleveland, y'all some bad mother. Okay, I'm reaching in my pocket, got a condom and $100 bill. Rock a rock and spend it on the pill. I be with some models that just flew in from Brazil. When they give me 365 days a year, bitch. I'm the type to never go to sleep. I'm the type to break a couple motherfucking teeth. I'm the type to drop a hit of acid on the beach and fly to Baltimore and scream, fuck the police. Do not get it twisted.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Hercules and Hound Dog. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Hercules is 2 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He's down 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, Hound Dog. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He's down 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Hercules. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Our referee for this fight is Dan Mergliotta. Hercules.
Ready.
Hound Dog.
Ready.
And here we go. 3-round fight. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. Back up.
Connected there. Both men looking to do damage early.
Slip and rip. That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of his opponent's step. Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
More great kicks from him here. Goes for a single. Back up.
Big swing and a miss by Hercules.
Nice body kick, though.
Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage. Huge kick.
Look at this. Takedown.
Under three now. Looking for another takedown.
And he's got the single leg takedown.
Back to their feet.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
He misses with the kick. Nice kick by Hound Dog. And another takedown. Joe, he's really dominated this fight with his wrestling skills.
Nice right hand.
Wow, he's back up again. Big takedown. Joe, look for him to try to set up a takedown here.
He got caught, Mike.
Good exchange.
Oh, beautiful combination.
High kick. Oh, my.
He hurt him. Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike. Oh. There it is. He got the takedown.
Man, he's got the reversal. 45 seconds.
Body kick, look at that.
Hercules with another solid kick to the body.
There's that takedown attempt. He's got a guillotine.
And he got his head up. The round comes to
to a close. Wow, he was just saved by the bell.
And let's take a look here. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick.
Great round. Listen, that was some great ground to pound. This time when you get him down, I want you to pass the guard. Pass the guard and submit him. The ground to pound is working, but listen, take your time.
The lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
Round two. Looking to shoot. Hercules gets the single leg.
Look at this.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
This is nasty. This is really tight, Mike.
This twister is getting deeper and deeper. Any second now, he may have to tap.
Outstanding.
It is all over. Wow. It's a lightweight title fight between Hercules and El Diablo. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Hercules is 2 years his elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Hercules, El Diablo.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Boom, right on the button.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Just vicious power.
How good is this?
Hard jab.
Nice combination.
Oh! Solid straight left. Hard straight punch. Powerful left hand.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, nice uppercut. This is a huge hook to the head.
Vicious combination.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big straight punch.
Let's go. Let's get the turn down.
The flying knee.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good 1-2 by Hercules.
Connects with the jab. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Nice uppercut by Hercules. And he got clipped again.
Good job blocking the punch.
That's a solid straight.
He is really finding a hole for those body kicks.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Oh,
wow!
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
45 seconds. Combination.
Nice jab. Nasty combinations here.
Big oh, right
he blocked him with that right hand.
Wow.
Oh, big right hand.
This may be it.
10 seconds.
Whoa!
Our first round is in the books.
El Diablo's nearly knocked out there. He was lucky the round came to an end.
He certainly is lucky with the timing of that. He got hurt very badly at the end of that round. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown. And here it is from a different angle.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Set for round two. Lightweight title fight.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Hercules gets caught by the left. Quick slip to the right. Nice counter leg kick by Hercules.
Hercules is really fighting with a ton of confidence tonight.
You can really see he's got a lot of momentum in this round. The knockdown the previous round has certainly elevated his confidence, and he looks like he's in charge.
Great job blocking that punch. Another good strike. Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Oh, what an exchange.
He caught him with the head kick.
Vicious combinations. Spinning back fist on the button. Hard straight punch.
Good straight punch.
Again, again.
Doubled up the jab.
Oh, no! Wow.
It is all.
Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
All right, here's Bruce Buffer
Ladies
with the decision.
Referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest.
It's a lightweight bout between Lights Out and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Lights Out is 24. Hercules is 26. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division.
Lights Out.
You ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Excellent job of landing punches here. Nice shot.
Lights Out caught again. Both men looking to do damage early.
Good counter kick by Lights Out. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Flying knee.
For the knee. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Good jab.
Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy.
Oh, my! He got rocked!
He's hurt, Mike. He's hurt.
What a jab.
Nice combination.
Big punch.
Up to the middle.
That uppercut.
Oh, and another jab. He connects with the left.
He's got him hurt.
He is rocked. Was a huge right hand for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Oh, man. KO.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 2:08 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules. Winner by knockout.
No.